I think almost every parent can agree that the cost of childcare right now is just truly unaffordable. And for many families, they simply can't afford to pay for childcare. But I cannot stand it when I see people say to women in particular that if their salary does not cover the entire cost of childcare, that they should leave the workforce, because this is an incredibly short-sighted view. Yes, childcare is expensive. In my state, on average, it's $20,000 a year per child. So if you have two kids, that's $40,000 a year. If the wife, for example, is only making 40K a year, it will still be valuable for her to work if the family finances cover the cost of childcare. When we think about the cost of childcare, we should think about it like we think about every other cost. It is a dual cost, a cost that both the wife and the husband are paying, or whatever the dynamic of the relationship is, are paying together. Their salaries combined are paying for. But for some reason with childcare, people always say, oh, if her salary doesn't cover it, she doesn't deserve to work. When in reality, we should be looking at it as their joint salaries being able to cover the cost of childcare. Because what happens in the 5 to 10 years that these kids are in childcare is that her career can grow. Her retirement and 401k will grow. Her earning potential will grow. But if she leaves the workforce, it is very difficult to get back into it. It is very difficult to catch up or to keep up with the earning potential she would have had. It does put her at a disadvantage. So even if she leaves for a short period of time, she will miss out. And oftentimes, if they stay in, their earning potential in the future might be more than their partner's.